Growth is an essential part of life, and we can only grow by developing ourselves continuously. To do this, we have to build a reading culture and also be willing to learn. Dr. Suo is an American children author and political cartoonist, once said, "The more that you read, the more things you will know. The more that you learn, the more places you'll go." It's one thing to learn how to read. It's another thing to cultivate the habit early enough in one's life, especially in your 20s. You see, your 20s are a delicate period of your life. It's a decade where you get to make a lot of significant decisions and take big moves, whether in your career, finance, or family. You learn to become more responsible because, at this point, no one will take responsibility for your actions but you. Hal Erold, an American author and success coach, said, "The moment you take responsibility for everything in your life is the moment you can change anything in your life." So, what better time to start changing your life than now? In this video, I'll share with you 21 books you should try and read before age 30. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on exciting videos like this. Number 1. The Defining Decade: Why 20s Matter and How to Make the Best Use of Them, by Meg J. In this book, the author, Dr. Meg J, uses both science and real-life stories to describe how our personalities, relationships, and identities can change more in this decade than in any time in our lives. You see, our 20s are a period of our lives where we face new things and encounter challenges that can almost have us giving up on our pursuits of success. So, to effectively deal with this phase of our lives, we ought to be informed and prepared of the challenges and responsibilities that we are about to face so that we can use them as stepping stones to success in the future. Number 2. The Intelligent Investor, by Benjamin Graham. When you think of investments, this book should come to mind as one of the best books to help you make the right choices as far as the subject is concerned. The book, endorsed by Warren Buffett, an investment expert, as the best book on investing ever written, focuses more on loss minimization rather than profit maximization. The author, Benjamin Graham, explores the fundamentals of smart financial investment to help its readers understand the market. 3. The Opposite of Loneliness, by Marina Keegan. Marina Keegan graduated magna cum laude from Yale in June 2012. She had a job waiting for her at The New Yorker and had written a play that was to be produced at the New York Fringe Festival. Then tragically, Keegan was killed in a car accident just 5 days after graduation. The book, The Opposite of Loneliness, is a collection of Keegan's stories. After her death, some of Keegan's stories were found where she had left them behind, which mostly captures the universal struggles that all of us face as we try to figure out who we want to be, as we face hope, uncertainties, and the endless possibilities. 4. Design Your Future, by Dominic Guattuccio. Life can be a little tricky and discouraging if all we do is wait for it to throw us whatever whenever it likes. The key to happiness, however, is to design your life and the future you want. However, to gain control of your life, Dominic Guattuccio advises realizing what your hidden beliefs are and disrupting your self-destructive patterns. 5. Traditions: Making Sense of Life's Changes, by William Bridges. Your 20s are a time in your life where you'll experience a lot of changes personally or professionally. In this book, Transitions: Making Sense of Life's Changes, William Bridges takes readers through the three stages of any transition: the ending, the neutral stage, and the beginning stage. He also explores how best to take on some of life's biggest challenges. 6. 0-1, Peter Thiel. Peter Thiel, the author of the book 0-1, takes readers on a journey of becoming valuable and leaving a mark on the world. It's simple. You have to learn how best to innovate and think critically. 7. Awaken the Giant Within, Anthony Robbins. Our dreams and hope is to achieve our goals in life. We want to build something bigger than us. How can we do this if we lack what it takes, or are not sure of the resources we have or don't have to achieve these goals? It's all about searching deep to find out your hidden potentials. And that's what writer Anthony Robbins helps readers understand in this book, Awaken the Giant Within. 8. The Richest Man in Babylon, by George S. Clason. You know, An increased ability for common sense is responsible for growth and success in the workplace or as an entrepreneur. In this book, George S. Clason helps readers to understand that there is a difference between common sense and common knowledge, going further to explain what common sense is in the workplace. Number 9. How to Lose Friends and Alienate People by Toby Young. Searching through life to find out the meaning it holds for you, as well as struggling your way up the ladder of success, can be very tasking and draining. So, what do you do when you have tons of friends competing with the attention your career or your goals needs to get you ahead? How best should you deal with them? Toby Young, using a series of personal experiences, shows some reasonable ways to handle a time like that in your life. 10. Algorithms to Live by Brian Christian and Tom Griffiths. If life had a formula for happiness, wouldn't life be easy? Guess what? There is a code for happiness, and Brian Christian and Tom Griffiths, authors of this book, Algorithm to Live, demonstrate how we can get it and enjoy a peaceful life. 11. 1 Hour Investor by Vishal Reddy. Yes, you've managed to cultivate a savings habit, but maybe you need to take it a step further. Investment. Okay, right now, the truth is that you don't exactly have the time to figure out that investment stuff out. Well, Vishal Reddy will walk you through all the basics in just 1 hour in this book, 1 Hour Investor. The book will help beginners learn how to invest wisely in stocks, mutual funds, and bonds without the need for a foreign language interpreter. 12. Grit, The Power of Passion and Perseverance by Angela Duckworth. Success is not based on talent, but on passion and persistence. Angela Duckworth explains what this concept means and how it works in her book, Grit, The Power of Passion and Perseverance. 13. Rich Dad, Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki. One of the timeless pieces on this list is the famous best-selling Robert Kiyosaki's Rich Dad, Poor Dad. According to the author, Kiyosaki, in school, we learn that mistakes are bad and we are punished for making them. Yet, if we look at the way humans are designed to learn, we learn by making mistakes. We learn to work by falling. If we never fell, we would never work. Well, if you take up the challenge of learning the things we weren't taught in school, like learning how best to manage our finance, just maybe we will get it and become sooner than the rest of the world. 14. Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. According to Napoleon Hill, success doesn't mean acquiring wealth and financial freedom alone, but enjoying life as a whole and growing a productive mind. So how do you do that? Hill describes some of the critical values we should focus on in life while devoting time to achieve our financial goals. The concept of this book is, whatever your mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve. 15. Man's Search for Meaning by Viktor Frankl. When you focus on something, you get it. This is the concept of Viktor Frankl. In this book, Man's Search for Meaning, Frankl tells us that if you have meaning in your life, you can achieve anything. Without it, however, no matter how good your life is, you will never be deeply fulfilled. 16. Thinking Fast and Slow by Daniel Kahneman. Nothing in life is as important as you think it is while you're thinking about it. What goes on in your mind when thinking? How can you think better? Is it much more effective to think fast or slow? Are thinkers losing out or gaining? Where's your stand? Daniel Kahneman provides all the answers to these questions in this book. 17. The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle. Not your past nor your future matters more than your present. It's about making the present moment count. Of course, we've heard that a dozen times over, but is it something we live by every day? According to the author, Eckhart Tolle, realize deeply that the present moment is all you have. Make the now the primary focus of your life. 18. The Power of Positive Thinking by Norman Vincent Peale. Our happiness depends on our minds and habits. It means that happiness is not tied to several situations or feelings, but our perspective and mind. In this book, you'll learn how to build a positive mindset if you genuinely want to be happy. 19. The Power of Habits, Why We Do What We Do in Life and Business by Charles Duhigg. Mahatma Gandhi, an Indian lawyer, once said, "Your beliefs become your thoughts become your words, your words become your actions become your habits, Your habits become your values. Your values become your destiny. Charles Duhigg explains how habits are formed and how these habits can affect every area of our lives. Also, he provides tips that can help you overcome bad habits and replace them with good ones. 20. Design Your Life, Build a Life That Works for You by Bill Burnett and Dave Evans. Again, to make your life meaningful and create the happiness that you so wish, you have to take charge of your life. Be in control. To be in control, however, you need to learn how to design your life. Learn to do what works for you, not the world. There is more than one formula for happiness. Find yours and stick to it. 21. 7 Habits of Highly Effective People by Stephen R. Covey. I'll give you a secret to becoming successful in life. Learn from those who have achieved what you want to get. Stephen Covey helps you accomplish this by penning the habits of some of the best leaders in the world. Now that you have this list of books, tell us which of the books is your favorite, which books have you read, and which haven't you read. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.